Today, we're going to show you how to connect the wireless foot pedal to the Force Crack Controlling Motor. The foot pedal can be powered by connecting the power cable to the boat battery. Ensure you route the cable through the cable channel. You can also power the foot pedal using AA batteries if you desire a completely wireless setup. It is advised, when connecting the foot pedal to the boat battery, to not also install AA batteries. Batteries left in the foot pedal for long periods may corrode and cause damage. For this video, we will power the foot pedal using AA batteries. First, power on the Force Crack Controlling Motor. Ensure the trolling motor is fully powered on before you attempt to pair your foot pedal. Lift up the foot pedal as far as possible to expose the battery compartment. Pinch the sides of the battery cover and lift up to remove it. Next, press the power button 3 times to enter pairing mode. The sync light will illuminate blue as it searches for a connection. Bring the foot pedal within 3 feet of the display panel on the trolling motor. Insert 2 AA batteries, observing polarity, or insert the power cable to turn it on. Hold the anchor lock button down within 30 seconds of turning on the foot pedal. Release the anchor lock button when the status LED on the foot pedal illuminates blue. The foot pedal is searching for your Force Crack Controlling Motor. The status LED will turn off when it has paired successfully with the trolling motor. The sync light on the trolling motor and the foot pedal changes from blue to green when the connection is successful. Make sure to place the battery cover back over the batteries and push down until both sides snap into place. And that's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit marinesupport.garmin.com.